Hey guys, it is Mackenzie. Welcome back to my channel. You're probably confused about my background, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm in my bathroom at home because I am going skiing with my family. I came home from school like 2 days ago, Sunday, and today's Wednesday. So we are going skiing. I'm really excited. This is like one of my favorite trips, and I haven't been in so long because of everything with COVID and like the past years, I guess. So we're finally back. I live in Florida, so anything out of the heat is really nice. We're going till Sunday, so we're there for like a good amount of time. My cousins are there. I will say this is like one of the craziest weeks I have with school though. I literally have taken 2 exams already, being home, and I have like work to do when I'm in Colorado, so that kind of sucks, but we're gonna make it work. It's super early. It's like 6 right now, and we're gonna go to the airport. And yeah, I will talk to you guys when we get there. Let's go. Look up at the sky, ask it why are you all so afraid? Never thought that I could describe such a lonely place. Now it's all the space. Lot later, we are in Colorado, Beaver Creek. The weather here is so nice. It's literally so sunny out and there's snow, which is so good. Me and my cousins and my aunt and uncle are all here. It actually feels like the longest day ever. It's like 1 o'clock right now, which is like 3 o'clock at home, and I woke up so early this morning. I feel like I've actually been up for hours, but it's fine. My parents and my aunt and uncle just went to get food at the store, and me and my cousins are just at the house right now. I'm gonna show you guys it. It's actually the prettiest place ever. Like, so lucky to be here. It's so nice. In like an hour, we're going to like the town area to get our skis and snowboards like fitted for us. So yeah, we're gonna go do that soon. And then tonight we're just going to dinner, I think in Vail. Vail is like out of the village and it's in a really cute area, so I'll show you guys that. But yeah, that's pretty much our plan for the day. I'm gonna show you guys inside because it's so pretty, but I'm so happy to be here. So this is like our view from our balcony. It's so pretty out. It's like very sunny, blue skies, and there's like some snow. Obviously like on the top of the mountain there's snow, but it hasn't snowed yet. I hope it like snows though, because I love fresh snow, but it's so pretty. So I'll give you guys a little like tour. This is like the living room. So pretty. Here's like a very large TV. Over here is just like the dining room, a little bar, kitchens over here. This is the room me and my cousins are staying in. There's Jordy. Say hi.
Hi.
Is that your bed up there? That's the one you're sleeping in? Yes, and then I think Brennan's sleeping here. I get the window bed, but yeah, it's super cute in here. What are you getting, Jordy?
Here, look.
Look at all the taffy, so insane.
This.
Yeah.
This.
Good morning, it is the next day. Today is day one of skiing. I'm all dressed and like so warm right now. I have my jacket on. So many layers of long underwear. I'm excited. It's gonna be fun. I'm a little nervous. I haven't been skiing in a while, but we're gonna take it very easy. Nothing too crazy. My dad and Brandon went up this morning already. It's like 10, but they're like very elite, so they've already been on the mountain. I think we're gonna start skiing over to like the Reds area because we're gonna get lunch over there. We always do that like every year. So yeah, I'm gonna put my boots on. Wish me a luck. Let's go skiing. It is day two skiing. I never really spoke to you guys yesterday because when I got home, say hi mom. When I got home, I was so exhausted, I went to bed. But we just went to dinner last night and yeah, we're gonna go skiing today. It went really good yesterday. I did better than I thought I was. So I'm happy about that. But yeah, let's go. Hey guys, so we just got down from the mountain. It's like 3:30 right now. It was fun, but it was really icy, so it was kind of hard to ski today than it like was the other days, but still a really good day. We're gonna go down to like the mountain area and get something to eat and just relax over there for a little, but yeah, that is the plan. I just put on this like Lululemon jacket and leggings because my feet are killing me from the ski boots, so yeah, that's the plan.
Do you think they're gonna win tonight?
No.
What do you think the score is gonna be in the final?
We're beating them.
By how much?
By 40.
40? 40, really?
Hey guys, it is the next morning. Sorry, I've been really bad at vlogging this trip. It's just been a lot of like go and then come home, eat, sleep. But today is day three. It is our last day here and we are going on the mountain right now. It's a lot later now. It's like 11:45. We're having a late start because it was super icy, the slopes. So this morning I took a few photos. Follow me on Instagram so you can see them. But yeah, that is the plan. And we're gonna have a great last day.
What's up, vlog?
What was the highlight of your trip?
To Mackenzie's sickest snowboarding trip.
And to the first time that Shirley went up there was not scared.
Amazing.
Not scared.
Great job.
She had Mackenzie bring the boyfriend out to be sick.
And I'm getting a new ski outfit.
Huh?
And I'm getting a new ski outfit.
100%. Well deserved.